Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to install VNR. The first thing you need to do is to download a program called 7-Zip. Go to 7-Zip.org and get either of these two. If you're not sure about your computer system, 32-bit is your best bet. Download and install it. I'll go ahead and go to the anotplayerco.google.com site and click on the Google Drive link. Wait for it to download and extract the files. So you will get a visual reader at 7z file. Right click 7zip and extract here. After that is done, you'll get a visual novel reader folder. Inside it is the VNR executable file. And a quick tip, if you want to easily locate this one, you can just right click and send to desktop. This will create a desktop shortcut, which you can see here. You can quickly access visual novel reader and double click that to launch. Your cursor will change and this loading picture will appear. The best thing that I can suggest to you is not to click anywhere, because this program will crash if you do. Trust me, I tried. So here, this is the springboard, and these are the two visual novel games that I've already added before I made this tutorial. The next tutorial is gonna cover up on how to add these games into your springboard. So see you next tutorial. Thank you for installing VNR and viewing this tutorial.